All right, guys, what's up? Back again with another video. This will be a short video. It's something that I thought was pretty cool. I made myself a Bluetooth speaker system. It's wireless if you have your own battery bank like I do. And I mean, it's gonna catch some eyes. Like, people are gonna say, "You did that?" Yeah, pretty much. I mean, it's a Bluetooth adapter and you connect your own power source to it. It could be either battery pack, AAA batteries, AA batteries, but then that's a little bit more work because you gotta solder, and then when you solder, you gotta like make sure everything's like pretty much safe, I guess. So let's begin. Bought this adapter on eBay for about $15, and it's pretty cool and pretty loud. So here's the buttons. First button is play, back, next. Volume up and volume down. It gives amp to two speakers. Goes from there to that speaker. I found those speakers in the garage that I don't use from an old surround sound. They still kick ass. This is the battery pack I bought for about $100. Now it's like 300. Got it on Indiegogo. It's kind of like a Kickstarter program. And yeah, let's check it out. It's already connected to my phone. That LED back there shows you that it has power. This one is showing that the Bluetooth is connected. It could also go red, which means it needs to connect to some kind of Bluetooth device. But right now it shows that it's connected. And check it out. Pretty loud. Let's go outside and see how loud it is. Oh yeah, the further I am, the more it loses connection. Damn. There you have it. Done. Boy.